Does he have them? What load of? A few problems.
Power gone.
I have. Oh, come back. Get ladder. There's a chip reef. Bottom of here. Get it a good load on now. Get the tires to go down. Yes, I see a few more subs.
Who is he? Who are you?
Come on, man! Now this is a tribute, 3 years ago, Sean Reed has always been here as captain of the Miners. 2016, captain of Liverpool Ones. And we expect him again to be back as captain of another team in 3 years. I have absolutely no doubt that today all these lads here behind me would play a central role in bringing former cops to the counter. At least they'll have a few chances at that. They're only one chance to rage and they took it with great aplomb. I want to congratulate Michael Saul there that he could be able to try out for the 21, he's so fresh with him. A wonderful day for Coventry and for the players and for everybody. And the football was a great honour to themselves and to their families and to the county and indeed to the whole competition of GAA Liverpool. I know a lot of them have a few bits of exams to do during the week and I'll never get back studying. But certainly, the University of Life is the main thing, and the chief things this week that will remain with us forever. So with that now, we'll bring Michael and Stephen over here. Do you want to say something? Last speech, please, Michael.
The first thing I'd like to say to everybody, it's a brilliant location, and I suppose just on behalf of the whole management team, county board, squad, I'd just like to say thanks very much to everybody for coming out. I know it's a great occasion, but it still means a lot to the lads, and I'm sure it means an awful lot to Stephen to have so many people here this evening, so thanks very much. We got together as a team. I think last October was the first session we had together, and this evening and the last few days have been the culmination of an awful lot of hard work that has been done by these boys standing here behind us. They're a very rare bunch of young men in terms of the qualities and attributes they have, and I think as a county, I think we should all be extremely proud of them. And I know as a club here, there's a long history of producing, you know, good male captains. Noel Kennedy was captain of the Old Ireland in 1996 and 1997. But I think in Stephen here, from your own club, you have a young man who absolutely everybody that's here should be extremely proud of. He's a young guy of exceptional ability, and in terms of his football ability, but he's got an awful lot of other attributes and an awful lot of other qualities away from the football side of things that made him a fantastic captain. And he's a very, very solid young man, and somebody I hope that everybody, and I know you are, that everyone from Ballymun to Carrigmore is extremely proud. I think probably one of the easiest conversations myself and John and Joe had this year. We killed each other about an awful lot of stuff, so we sat down here at the end of the year to have a conversation as to who we would select as captain. And Stephen having led the boys with such distinction over the last few years, I think it was probably about a 15 or 20 second conversation till we decided who would be captain. And I told him on our weekend away in Sligo, and you know, in testament to the man, he was extremely grateful and very honoured to have got it. And you know, since he has taken the job, he's led the team, led the group, and represented the county with extreme distinction and has done an excellent job. So well done, Steve. It must be said also that Stephen, being the fact that he's captain, is obviously is the leader of the group to the wider public. But it must be said that all the group of fellas that are standing here behind him, Stephen is lucky to be the leader of such an absolutely fantastic group of young men. There's been an awful lot of people who've assumed leadership roles in different ways over the four championship games, and with Stephen being captain is obviously excellent, but he's been backed up by an awful lot of very, very, very well-rounded, intelligent, hard-working and resilient young men. And I think that's been those qualities that the squad have had, have been borne out through all the games. And just on I suppose, just as a supporter, I just like everybody to keep the squad just going out. That's enough for me now. I'm going to turn it over to the man himself. So thanks very much, everyone, for coming out.
Now, as you may know, Paramount Carmore playing Brave in the evening on Sunday at 12 o'clock. And Michael Solon suggested that the others would want to be at least 10 days rest before they start out. And the same with Alan Turner the following week. But Stephen and Dunham play, so I think that's even better. So Stephen, we'll have you over now to the man of the moment, our great ambassador, Stephen Cole.
Oh yeah.